race four.
Number four,
leading this one.
Thank you.
inside is Stevie Vauxhall with two riders in front of him, and he moves up in there and takes the lead. It's Stevie Vauxhall that goes through. Graham Brown in second place, Martin Sturgeon in third. Shane's, who's absolutely flying about 100 yards in front of everybody else at the moment. Ben Millichap is in second place, and John Yeldon in third, then Jack Nelson.
Josh Goodwin, on the checkered flag, what am I doing?
flag. Race over.
Jack Nelson, and third.
James Shane is looking every inch the master of this circuit on a 500cc solo. I don't think anyone's going to catch him today. Inside of the checkered flag is there, it's very, very close. Adam Filmer takes third. 46, John Yelder. Still trying to go around the outside. The three of them are locked in battle. Tim Gregg seems to have got the better over. Jamie Pantry's on there. Importantly decided, he pulls clear. Jamie Pantry then. Tim Gregg is fighting every inch of the way. Then it's Chris Still, then it's Kevin Ball. Kevin Patrick cracks the throttle on. Tim Gregg goes to the inside again, then last lap time. It's the last lap. Can Jamie Bantry hang on for one more lap? Can Tim Gregg take it? It's tight stuff. Chris Still just sits and watches his third place. He's coming up on the inside now, Jamie Pantry. He shows a front wheel. There's Jamie Pantry and the answer to this. Jamie Pantry cracks the throttle on, finds a nasty bump, and I think he's handed it over. It's number 10. Tim Gregg takes the win. Jamie Pantry in second place. Then 82. Chris Still. Then Russell Little. Kevin Moore. There you are. Thank you. opened up the door for those to come through on the inside. Are they going to get there? Bob Dolman still holds on to it by a slender advantage from number 24. And number 66, TV Green, has moved up into second place.
Thank you.
around the outside. Number 7, Owen and Alex Malvern, a few yards clear at 96. Gary Potter. Passing comes right the outside line around the game. Alex Bowman racking on the throttle. Half distance. Then it's Gary Potter. William Nahm. Then Martin Cuff and Colin Clark.
Colin Black
corner, 18 big stakes. Well, he certainly had it all his own way this afternoon. I think the race times spoke for themselves, and this man was going to be a force to be reckoned with here this afternoon.